Welcome to the demonstration of Bitdefender GravityZone risk management and analytics functionality. Most notorious cyber attacks that we see leverage in one way or another vulnerabilities found on the victim machine, such as misconfigurations or unpatched exploits of known applications. For example, Eternal Darkness, one of the most recent and critical exploits leveraging the Microsoft SMB v3 code execution vulnerability, could have been mitigated by two simple configuration fixes. One, to disable SMB compression on the impacted server, and two, to block traffic at TCP port 445 at the perimeter firewall. Either of these two configurations would have stopped any potential exploit or attacks from targeting an organization even before there was a patch available for this critical vulnerability. This is important because it shows why configuration and vulnerability risks matter. In this demo, we will show you how you can strengthen your organization's security posture by leveraging the integrated risk management and analytics functionality in GravityZone. The risk management module continually assesses and prioritizes misconfigurations and vulnerabilities found in the organization and brings those additional insights in a single, easy-to-read security posture overview. In my case, I can observe that my organization has a 71% company risk score, which is considered a high risk level. This means that I need to look into it further and mitigate the potential risks. From the timeline perspective, I can see there is a spike on the last day of the week. One more reason I need to take a look. Maybe we have been attacked, and this has the connection with the event. Looking at the breakdown, I can observe that there are risks present in the form of both misconfigurations and vulnerabilities, so my analysis should take into consideration both. Digging deeper, I will jump to see which are the most important risks that I need to deal with. From a single glance, I can observe that there is an Office Word 16 macro misconfiguration that should be on my radar because it's affecting most of my computers. There is also a misconfiguration related to Windows SMB v3 server remote code execution that also stands out as affecting a large number of my machines. On the vulnerability side of things, the one for the Microsoft Word is pretty much the most important, but I can notice there are other vulnerabilities found in my systems, several related to the different versions of Chrome and the VirtualBox virtualization software. I could also look at the device risk breakdown, but at the moment I have enough information to go on with my analysis. Looking at the details for the most important misconfiguration, which is related to the Office Word 16 macro, I can see that at my current setting, a macro can be executed without user intervention. In order to prevent this from happening, GravityZone recommends that I should configure the setting to disable all macros without notification. I can fix this misconfiguration on all my machines automatically by simply pressing the Fix Risk button. The second most important risk affecting my devices is in fact the Windows SMB misconfiguration used by Eternal Darkness, as described earlier. I was not yet attacked, but it would be a very good practice to close this door ahead of time by fixing this one. Some of the configurations can be reported as incorrect, but they may be just a standard setting in my organization. If this is the case, these are not misconfigurations for my organization, so I can ignore them so that they're not included in my company risk score. Addressing application vulnerabilities is critical, so I'm going to fix the Microsoft Word 16 vulnerability I identified earlier on a large number of my machines. I can start a patch task directly from the vulnerability summary screen in order to address all the known weaknesses related to this piece of software. This was a demonstration of the Bitdefender GravityZone risk management and analytics functionality. Thank you for watching.